They parked you in. Are you right in it, or are you able to get out? Oh, right on. Who recognized me? Yeah, who recognized me? Because none of you are at the DES. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you were talking with somebody.
cop hit her right there. Tried to kick out the windows of the police car when she was arrested previously. Arrested during a check welfare. All I heard on the scanner was a check welfare, but then something else happened. So that's all I know. Yep.
There are currently 5 people beating up the person who delivers the pastries at a Circle K, but it's too far to get to. And that's not funny. And I have to go do a thing right now, right over there. Maybe they'll still be here when I get back. Okay, so I've been gone for 10 minutes or so, during which time I realized that the mic was only half plugged in, which was why I was still able to hear the scanner when they called in and said, the guy from the altercation outside the DES office on Fort Lowell is out here with us. But that means I probably didn't pick up a lot of the audio that I thought I was. I can never tell whether they know I'm here or not.
Hey, Matt. Hey, bro, what's going on?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, you're just recording. Okay.
Yep.
No worries.
I thought you said, hey, Matt. I was like, who's that?
Doing some phlebotomy here, taking blood.
Thank you.
They were worried that she was dead. They couldn't think of anything to do other than calling the police so that this could happen. I hope they don't worry about me. No,
all I know is that it was a check welfare. People were concerned. I think she was maybe passed out in her car.
Oh yeah,
that's a
guess.
Do you
have a YouTube channel or something?
I do.
Oh yeah, what is it?
It's called Quaka.
Quaka.
Q-U-O-K-K-A. Search for that and Tucson.
Okay.
Find it.
Cool. Yeah.
Otherwise, it's a really cute Australian animal, and you get all those videos.
Oh yeah. I feel you. I'll look you up though, man.
Right on.
Awesome. See you.
Yep.
this is the situation. That's the car. I don't know if you can tell, there is a very slight incline here. And then a slight incline up on this side. So the big hazard would have been that this car rolled forward at about 2 miles an hour and probably maybe got up to 3 or 4 and then slowed down to 1 or 2 and probably hit that curb with the tires. So that's the welfare we were checking on. That's why someone put her car in gear while she was asleep in there. That's what I thought I heard.
Yeah.
Not at the moment.
I actually kind of understand why you guys do this, if that's what you're doing.
Oh, yeah. Right on.
So I appreciate that.
Right on. Do you work here at the
restaurant? No, oh, okay. I watch a lot of videos that, you know, guys go out and audit police and stuff.
Right on.
And I see some bad shit.
Right. And it sounds like maybe you've seen some good stuff, too.
Yeah, so.
Right.
Yeah, I see okay. both ends. So.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, my channel is Quokka.
Okay.
Q-U-O-K-K-A.
Okay.
It's like a little Australian animal.
Oh, okay.
But so you have to search on YouTube for that and Tucson, and you'll find my stuff. All
right.
I've got like a 20-40 videos up. I just started this year.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, thanks for the support.
Be safe, man.
All right, yeah. You too. I am so glad she has people right now. Hey, so who recognized me from the altercation at DES and called that in?
Wasn't me.
No. Was that you that recognized me and called it in?
I did.
How did you recognize me? So you're aware that an event happened over there, but you recognize me by sight. So how did you see me?
Did I see you?
Yeah, how do you recognize me?
Videos? Pictures.
Videos? Like what videos?
Body cam videos.
So you guys like review incidents and stuff when that... I've actually always wondered that. Like if something goes on and people are like, oh, well that... has this interesting factor to it. Do you guys review that outside of like court cases and stuff just for training and
investigations, training, just being aware of what's going on?
Right on.
I mean, just like you have a camera, it makes it easier to see. It's better to see a story instead of hear a story, right?
Oh yeah, 1,000 words and then 60 feet per second, or frames per second, so.
Just right there, so we're just aware.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Yeah, good night, man.
All right. Can I just, since I talked to you, just ask your name and badge number real quick?
Officer Clark, 102-556.
Thank you. I mean, really glad she has people.